At the beginning of each school year, her new students call her TNT, trinitrotoluene, after one of the strongest explosives that exists. A few months later, they address her with her true initials, TMT. That acronym is now being used as a symbol of education in Sabak. Tatjana Markovich Topolovich, physics teacher at the medical school, has been teaching, guiding, researching, and educating students and parents in her hometown for 26 years.
Kao profesor fizike imala sam priliku da radim u tri škole. Neko bi to smatrao kao tegobu, ali sam ja to doživela kao izuzetnu edukativnu obrazovnu vrednost i prednost.
Tatjana has never had a specialized physics room at her school. Instead, she facilitates her classes as a guest in her colleagues' classrooms. She makes and purchases teaching material on her own means. She conducts experiments and meets expectations prescribed by the national curriculum. She makes sure that her students receive the knowledge and information needed to succeed at school and in life. One can always see her carrying various teaching material, pendulums, balls, tubes, batteries, etc., through the school corridors, and navigating from one classroom to another.
Imala sam prilike da sarađujem sa učenicima koji su bili budući inženjeri, naučnici, lekari, profesori, a opet sa druge strane sa decom koja su razvijala zanatske veštine, kao što su kozmetičari, drvorezbari, stolari, medicinski tehničari. Shvatila sam da fizika koju predajem jeste fizika koju moram da prilagodim različitosti svojih đaka i da je napravim prijemčivom zapravo za sve đake. S jedne strane sam obrazovala intelektualnu elitu, a s druge strane stvarala naučno pismenog učenika 21. veka.
Her students have a proven record of success at the university level, especially at the tasks that require measuring and computation skills.
I met Tanya during high school. She was my teacher. When working with Tanya, it was always useful to know why you are doing the things that you are doing. She questioned everything, no matter if it was a color of a PowerPoint slide or a motion equation. You should just know your own things. There must be an explanation for everything.
Tatjana has demonstrated initiative, creativity, and persistence in making her dream come true by building the Park of Science, an open-air lab, in 2013. It wasn't an easy endeavor in a country with a turbulent recent history in the Balkans. She had limited resources and had to rely on the help of her family, friends, and craftsmen with no experience in building three-dimensional educational installations. Tatjana's teaching is always student-centered and inquiry-based. She believes that the best way for teenagers who worship digital technology is to study science outdoors, experiencing the same process of discovery as real scientists.
U svom radu ne oslanjam se na obavezne didaktičke resurse, već se trudim da pravim iskorake. Jedan od najvećih iskoraka koji sam napravila jeste artikulacija i formiranje Parka nauke u Šapcu, zapravo velike laboratorije na otvorenom.
Today Park has 27 installations and presents a unique place where transdisciplinary teaching thrives, as her colleagues, the teachers of physics, biology, geography, chemistry, and mathematics, facilitate their classes and work together. Over 10,000 students from different parts of Serbia have visited the Science Park, and about 500 classes have been held so far. The idea of teaching science using 3D models was well adopted in some other Serbian cities. When other schools in Serbia want to create their own science park, they consult Tatjana.
Njena predavanja su inspirativna, podsticajna za njene učenike, ali i stručno i metodički veoma dobro uobličena. Veoma sam zadovoljna što se u trci za ovako prestižno priznanje našao jedan fizičar, a naročito ponosna što je to moja bliska saradnica i doktorant Tatjana.
Tatjana prepared an interesting historical research for her students. There is Mileva Marić Einstein Street, named after the famous mathematician and Albert's first wife, who was also a student at Sabak High School. The educational fountain, which is one of its kind in the world where students can visualize quadratic equation. An open-air globe, which helps students to learn about the change of day and night, as well as the science of the seasons. It determines the local meridian, as its movement is synchronized with the movements of the Earth. Next, we find Newton's pendulum, the brachystochrone, the solar clock, where a child can act as a hand of the clock, the replica of the Greenwich Meridian, the model of sodium chloride, atoms, the golden ratio, the pyramid model, the liquid Pythagoras theorem, and Sigmund Freud Street, optical illusions. Tatjana students enjoy these outdoor classes and are happy to guide the visiting students who come to the science park in Sabak.
Volim ovo mesto jer mi pruža mogućnost da budem slobodna i kreativna, a ujedno mi pomaže da naučim nešto novo.
Professor Tanya was not only our high school physics teacher, she was our friend, our life guide, our support, not only through high school, but through life, and every advice she gave us meant everything, and they mean still.
Direct, consistent, and always with a smile, she made a revolution in helping students understand and fall in love with natural sciences. She is the founder of the Physics Society, Physics, and she organized an inquiry-based summer school of science for children aged 5 to 11.
Tanya is an extraordinary teacher. She motivated us to move our own limits, to take responsibility for all actions we did. Also, she encouraged us to be curious and to adopt problem-based approach in all tasks we deal with.
Probudila je ljubav prema fizici kod mene i njena zanimljiva predavanja su kasnije uticala da ja upišem studije fizike na Prirodno-matematičkom fakultetu i postanem profesor fizike, tako da smo sada i koleginice.
As professor once said, your time is coming.
Understanding the importance of transdisciplinary teaching and learning, as well as promoting home country history, tradition, and values, Tanya often takes her students on field trips to the City Museum, Library, Office for the Youth, the Cultural Center. The museum has one of the best digital exhibitions in Serbia. The starting point for this inquiry is dedicated to the great discoverer Nikola Tesla. There is also a room where students explore the national history and the role that Serbia had in the First World War. They observe the movements of hologram characters and make connections to the laws of physics and optics. Her antenna are always on and ready. There is no giving up or stopping. Everything around her works, vibrates, and buzzes, just like life itself. The famous quote in every classroom on the very first day of school is, "Freedom is not given, it is taken." Tatjana pushes the boundaries of the traditional education and proves that nurturing intrinsic motivation in students and teachers is a key to success in today's world.
Verujem da je moja misija u mojoj školi, u mom gradu i u mojoj zemlji da negujem kritičkog intelektualca 21. veka, ali i da opismenim svakog mladog čoveka.